Hey, hi, hello everyone. Welcome back to my channel, Zoya Reacts. I love to make reaction videos because this gives me an opportunity to bring some of the beautiful, stunning, heart-touching and different kind of videos to share with you guys. And I'm sure there are so many videos out there which don't reach you, but it's worth to watch. So what are you waiting for? Don't waste your time. Just go ahead and click on the like button and do subscribe to my channel, and don't forget to click on the notification bell to receive all the notifications of my new videos. I hope you love my videos and I hope you don't want to miss any such amazing videos. So let's get started. This is a Born Different video. This is a family in North Sumatra, Indonesia, who are living with a rare condition that causes their face to change the shape. And out of six children of Manurang family, four of them are living with an undiagnosed and incredibly rare facial condition. Surya told, "Truly, the fact is our faces, they have changed the shape, but we accept it and we just live with it. In my opinion, growing up with this condition made me feel inferior, but now I don't feel that anymore. Despite many suggesting the family had been cursed, they have realized their condition must be genetic, as their father is also affected. The family is yet to visit a doctor for the diagnosis, and due to unusual nature of their looks, they have to get used to people reacting negatively to their appearance." Let's check this video.
Kami bersaudara ada 6, 5 perempuan, 1 laki-laki.
After the 6 children of the Manurang family, 4 of them are living with an undiagnosed and incredibly rare facial condition that has caused their faces to change shape.
Pertanyaan itu selalu pasti ada, kenapa bisa berbeda sendiri. Tapi kan udah beranjak dewasa udah ngerti kalau itu kan mengikuti gen dari orang tua. Jadi gen orang tua, kalau orang kakak gen ayah, kalau aku gen ibu.
Despite many suggesting that the family have been cursed, they have realized their condition must be genetic, as their father is also affected, but their mother was not.
Abis ini kemana kita, Kak? Jangan tidur lah. Tapi kita mau keluar. Keluar dong, cari suasana baru.
The family has yet to visit a doctor for any ideas about what their diagnosis might be.
Keadaan sekarang ini gak mengganggu sama yang namanya kesehatan atau kesehatan teknik. Biasa kalau mengganggu macam pagi kita capean atau cepat letih, itu mungkin ada kemungkinan besar diperiksa ke dokter. Kalau sekarang kan memang keadaannya tidak ada mengganggu aktivitas dan tidak ada mengganggu situ.
Adalah sayur sukaanku, sayur bayam, wow, kuat.
Saya?
Bopan.
Due to the unusual nature of their looks, the family members whose faces are affected have had to get used to people reacting negatively to their appearance.
Kalau untuk berjalan-jalan di desa itu sebetulnya nggak ada masalah, nggak ada istilahnya, ya maaf, nggak ada istilahnya atau gimana ya, kalau kita bilang, ih kok gitu mas, nggak ada yang gitu. Kalau tapi untuk daerah di dekat desa kita, cuman kalau misalnya kita keluar kota, luar kota itu kan mereka memang nggak pernah jumpa sekali sama kita, pasti mereka nya terkejut. Itu aja sih.
Ini sih wajahku sih, karena aku tuh berbeda sama adikku. Ini adikku berbeda sih sama adikku. Jadi kenapa sedih aku kalau mereka nggak kayak aku gitu? Biar kayak hidup normal aja gitu, tanpa ada bullying, tanpa ada hinaan, ejekan dari orang-orang itu. Karena aku merasa sedih karena mereka juga ikutan sedih gitu.
However, even though they look so different, the family are well-liked in the village they live in.
Gimana kabar, sehat kan?
Alhamdulillah, sehat.
abang gimana?
Sehat.
Kakak sehat juga kan, Kak? Pastinya kalau di dalam hati kita gitu kan ya pastinya berbeda, cuman ya gimana ya, tetap kita jalani aja, kita syukurin aja orang memang itu udah pemberian dari Tuhan.
Their story recently made it onto social media where it went viral, but not everyone reacted positively to them.
Di aplikasi TikTok.
Jadi di kita tuh viral bulan Juni kalau nggak salah. Jadi semenjak kita itu viral itu mereka beranggapan, kan mereka itu beranggapan kalau kita itu dikasihani gitu. Karena kan kita langsung, kita tuh cuma memanfaatkan peluang yang ada ya. Tetapi viral kan kali aja itu peluang rezeki kami untuk menaikkan derajat kami dan seperti itu.
Ya kalau saya pribadi tumbuh seperti ini ya, saya nggak, kalau dulunya merasa minder sih, tapi kalau sekarang nggak ada merasa minder.
Kali aja itu peluang rezeki kami untuk menaikkan derajat kami dan seperti itu. Dan kita kan juga pastinya enak dong, banyak yang kenal dan kita juga bisa membuka diri kepada yang lain gitu, supaya memotivasi mereka juga. Kalau kita itu bisa sih, kita itu harus semangat memperjuangkan hidup, kita itu harus bersyukur gitu. Tapi mereka beranggapan kalau kita itu
apa ya,
menjual fisik supaya dikasihani, supaya kita bisa dapat uang. Berarti kita bekerja menjual fisik dong, padahal sebenarnya kita itu dengan keviralan kita itu